5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
I saw this illumination that was moving with respect to the stars. We were smart enough to not say, Houston, there's a light out there that's following us. So technically, it becomes an unidentified flying object.
While Neil and Buzz were on the lunar surface, Neil switched to the medical channel and spoke directly with the chief medical officer, saying, they're here, they're parked on the side of the crater, they're watching us.
I spotted a lot of stuff that seemed to not belong on the moon.
And it has very distinct features of a satellite dish. It's got the dish itself, the crater shape. It's got a long spike that appears to come out of the middle. All sorts of stuff that looks exactly like a satellite dish on Earth looks.
There's an interesting picture on the moon that does appear to show something that could be a bridge, maybe a pipe, could be an inching worm.
I have no doubt that extraterrestrials could very well have populated or made structures on the far side of the moon.
The reaction of numerous space defense officials was fear and astonishment.
And it would make sense that governments and military agencies might well be quaking in their boots, wondering who's built these structures, where are they from, what do they want?
There is one object that reminds people of a cooling tower from a nuclear power plant. Any species that could travel through the stars enough to put a base on the moon wouldn't have to blink before they could take care of us.
The other thing that is inside this lunar module looks like a woman, and this is the alien that they recovered from the ship. There was a study done by the Brookings Institute in the early 1960s, so before NASA went to the moon. There was sort of this idea that if we were to have any kind of interaction with alien life form or intelligence, that maybe we shouldn't tell the public because the public might not be able to handle it.
As the 45th anniversary of the Apollo 11 mission to the moon dawns, there are many mysteries about man's first lunar landing that remain unsolved. What did the astronauts actually encounter there? And what made NASA stop going back to the moon after Apollo 17? Is there evidence of an alien presence on the moon? And perhaps all around us? These startling photographs recently discovered in NASA's official archive were taken by the Apollo astronauts themselves. The gigantic, artificial-looking structures they document, which have never been shown on television before, seem to defy simple scientific explanation. Could this be a nuclear power plant of some kind? A massive satellite dish trained on Earth? Even an alien fortress? We took the pictures to some of the brightest people of our world. And nobody can say for sure what these structures represent. Military experts tell us that if there is an alien base on the moon, it poses a serious threat to humanity. Tonight, we'll examine all the evidence. We'll attempt to determine if such an alien menace exists.